For some reason, the YouTube Studio Mobile app isn't showing me the data for the last number of days, any number of days, which is really sad, and I don't like that. And so, this is causing me some problems.